possibly know the tune. And my beloved father. So I'm using that tune to introduce a piece of poetry that I wrote and dedicated to my daughter, Deanna. And this is how it goes. If eyes were made of silver, if hearts were made of gold, God gifted you, my darling, with treasures yet untold. You are my firstborn daughter, a gift from heaven above. You were sent to me, my darling, to cherish and to love. When I left you in Australia and thought, well, we must part, then I looked at you, Deanna, and it nearly broke my heart. So I smiled and said, it won't be long, for I'll be back soon. Then an angel stood before me, and all the time, 'twas you. Don't ever change, my darling, for girls like you are few. If there really is a heaven, I'm sure it dwells in you. To look at you is sunshine, your eyes of tender hue. But all I want to say, Deanna, is I love you.